just take this big old net, throw that bass in. Down here smelt dipping, and got a gizzard shad, a perch, and a shiner. So they chased the smelt out. We did get one smelt first pull, so we'll see what happens.